This video shows Ottobock's general alignment recommendation for transtibial prostheses, which is applicable for many Ottobock feet such as Taleo or Evanto. The PROSA assembly shown here is used for optimizing the alignment. Note that some feet have a different alignment recommendation. Therefore, always refer to the alignment recommendation of the respective foot. First, determine the effective heel height of the user's everyday shoe. For this, measure the heel height of the shoe and subtract the sole thickness at the forefoot. Set the heel height plate to the effective heel height plus 5 additional millimeters. Then, remove the foot shell cover to reveal the alignment marks on the inside of the foot shell. Set the outward foot rotation and the lateral foot position so that the alignment reference lines line up with the alignment marks on the foot shell, lateral and medial, as well as anterior and posterior. Connect the prosthetic foot with the prosthetic socket using appropriate adapters. For socket flexion, the alignment reference line should run centrally through the prosthetic socket reference point. Then adjust the socket flexion as needed. Connect the components and hand tighten the screws. In the frontal plane, the alignment reference line should run through the anterior and posterior markings of the foot shell and along the lateral patella edge. Observe the abduction and adduction position. Tighten all screws to the specified torque before proceeding with the static alignment.